JCSBSF, J Special Blood here. Well, today is June 10th, 2019. In about two more days on Wednesday, June 12th, it marks the 10 years since all television stations went all digital June 12th, 2009. This year is 2019, so June 12th, 2019 marks 10 years ever since stations went all digital June 12th. And back on February 17th, only 20 little stations with digital February 17th. So, digital has been working. And here's my Emerson TV, which this one's digital because Facebook depends on this one. But we have, DirecTV. Now, I got a DirecTV remote here. So let's just turn on the television. Let me just mute it, so mute so I don't do the first copyright reason. What the heck's going on with what the heck's going on? I have to put it on the wrong source. Yep. There's crystal clear pictures. There's some crisp pictures. It's a crystal clear picture with DirecTV. It's crystal clear. And so, it has, if you know, on channel 2, 3. There we go. Channel 2. These are Tulsa stations where well back. This is crystal clear. This particular thing was made in 2010, so a year after the transition. So this is a 9-year-old DT digital TV. So, okay. I want to show you something really interesting on the new Xbox One that you can make it go. I have a phone charger here. Turn on the controller here. That's pretty console. As you see here, I could choose a profile by going through my Xbox. It's 60, so there's my fans. There's all my stuff right here. So, I'll make a video on on Wednesday, June 12th, where it marks the 10th anniversary of the DTV transition. Casey, yes, Gage 1 out.